A lot of stuff in here, guys. And I don't know if he's on the way. I need we got everything, y'all. Probably need it on cutting board. Everything kosher, guys. This must be somebody's purse. Eight. Is this been sitting in here? Yeah, that's somebody's stuff. I don't know if I'm still on these things. That's what I want, like this stuff, y'all, so I can cook. That's my bad. That's $10. Food. Bitter herbs. I don't really eat. Rest of me. My main lettuce and radish. I put the radish. Here's the radish. I gotta get some of it. And shit, man. Y'all know. I'm gonna cook too. I'm broke, but I'm home. Yeah. They got beef jerky. I don't eat the beef, but. They got turkey too. They had turkey. I don't know how much this one costs. Beef sticks, glitter, and I can't get these right now. Certain stuff you know you can't get. I can't get a freaking pancakes. Mozzarella. If they don't say kosher on there, like, you can't get it. It's because it's hood. You know. No rice. None of that rice in there. Anything. It's kosher, but you still can't get it. So you guys, you have to be careful, no beans and stuff like that. So, mozzarella's, I do need some breadcrumbs here. Get some of this. None of that tomatoes and all that, which I'm not getting. I really need, like, they have their own noodles and stuff, fruit, and all that other stuff. And, like, you can get these. I have got this. Let me see. I can't even read this one. But we do need cereal. And I can't read it. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So, none of it's dead. And this is the store, but you gotta be careful right now of what you're buying. You can get like peanut butter. See? These are spices that you can get for Passover. And, on the potion. So all these we can get. The rosemary, I'm gonna get a rosemary because I really like rosemary. Yeah. Bailey, basil, cilantro. I'm allergic to that, so I can't get that. So, fight. Lemon taco. That's cool. Lemon taco. Yeah, we show. I'm gonna need some cinnamon. This gonna be all. This gonna be it. And they got seeds. You can eat like seeds. No salt, and this way I need. You know, it's not kosher, but anything like I need. Listen, I need it. I need. Oh God, yeah, coffee just to make sure that. But I need to know if it's kosher or not. I need this. I don't see that. But yeah, you don't want to be buying just anything. Banana flour, canola flour, and coconut flour. I need. Chickpea flour, black tea, potato starch. Oh God, what was that flour? It was potato flour. And I don't get it. I don't know why I bought this here because the popcorn, guys. I gotta throw the popcorn out. Look at this peanut butter. That must be bomb peanut butter, y'all. I'm telling you. Cake, no, I got cake now already. But that's what I'm saying because I need a potato flour. I'm not seeing much of that. That's what you're doing. Oh, excuse me. We're gonna need some snacks. Oh, excuse my hand. We're gonna need snacks. I'm gonna make some cookies and everything. So, I got my wine bottle. I got a cooking on it. I do need it. Yeah, I got a candy cup. So these is all.
Okay, but I'm gonna yeah,
all this stuff. Yeah, seasoning. Anything. Bittersweet chocolate. Bittersweet chocolate. I want to make sure it's the same thing. Okay, yum yum. Okay. I'm even here for a while, y'all. All this kosher. Everything on kosher. So you can get blueberry muffins here with real blueberries, and you can get blueberry pancakes. How many should I get of these? How many of those serves? How many pancakes in me? 18 and 24. It's a week. I'm trying to think. I'm gonna get to. And just do 1 month. Cause some of that stuff you can do from scratch. And don't be just wasting your money. Hot chocolate mix. I could leave me eating. I'm trying to see if I can find some coffee. Yeah, need the coffee. This coffee is not cheap, guys. I just want to get some because I do drink coffee and I don't want to drink one of coffee. And I can't do it. So I want to be safe. Even though I don't drink it, it's still heavy. This, I don't think this side is kosher, but it's still heavy. So. This is plenty. And milk powder, let me get out the sugar. I really like brown sugar. I don't really, oh, they got sugar cane. Sugar cane. Raspberry tea. Y'all know I like my tea. Any green tea is good. Oblong tea or even green oblong tea or black tea is good. Do I need any? Should I just buy some? I'm getting out of here. I need table salt and sea salt. Okay. I mean, coffee cream. I might be drinking coffee cream. Just in case I want to make some coffee. Grapeseed oil, avocado oil. Tatum, hello. Trying to get ready.
Not easy.
I know it's very hard, right? Amen. Marshmallows. Oh, chocolate covered marshmallows. The nuts. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna come back because as long as you have your stuff for Saturday, that's what matters. Excuse me. As long as you have it for Saturday, then you can come, always go to the store and come back. The jelly, they need a bigger jelly beans. They got macaroons and s'mores and chocolate chip in the room. And